fans of Irish MMA warrior Conor McGregor assaulted the vehicle of the competitor after his question and answer session in Moscow. McGregor lost the belt in 2018, having yielded in a duel resident Khabib Nurmagomedov. The 26th of March this year, McGregor reported the consummation of a vocation. However, as of now on the 4th of April declared the arrival to the octagon. On Thursday, McGregor gave in Moscow question and answer session at which he declared that his next battle will happen on January 18th and will be held in Las Vegas. After the occasion at the exit of the structure, the Irishman Saturday tight for around 200 fans who tailed him even after the contender got in the vehicle.